her birthday. She showed us this night a couple months, or a month ago, I think. We've been kind of coming ever since, and on her birthday, we're like, well, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? And she's like, you know, I just kind of want to go to poetry night. And I think, besides Heather, most of us girls over here, the last time we wrote a poem, we were like in the third grade. But we talked to Allison, and we said we're going to throw our third grade capabilities together and make her a poem for her birthday. So, surprise. All right, here we go.
Don't judge us too harshly.
All right. October 24th, 1991, a girl was born who made the world a little more fun. Now, I'm not a writer, and this wasn't just me, so this poem is an effort, it was a we. We've all known you for quite some time, and each sentence in this poem is probably gonna rhyme. Now, let's talk about you because it's your day, and we have so much we'd like to say. From your curly hair to your pale girl styles, you've got stacks of books that could go on for miles. Loving coffee has always been your fate, and you're always that friend who makes all of us late. Deciding which black shirt you're going to wear, your driving gives us all a scare. Texting us back, it might take 4 days, but we love you in so many ways. Netflix, lipstick, and drinking wine, being your friend always makes us shine. We've been there, you've been there, when the road gets bumpy. You love everyone, unless you're Donald Trumpy. Even on the nights when you've had too much Jack, we know that you're always gonna have our back. We hope that this night is one that you won't forget, and I hope you can't see that I'm starting to sweat. On a scale of 1 to 10, this poem is about a 2. But we hope that you see how much we love you. We know that we'll all be birds of a feather, so let's raise a glass. Happy birthday, Heather.
Woo!